Hello, tis I, Wayward Brigand. This is Wayward Let's Play, and I'm playing Dauntless. Unfortunately, Dauntless doesn't allow you to start fresh if you've already played it, and I have. So, I. Meh. Okay. Yes, I know. Okay, let's go. Your Slayer's path. Cool. So this is new since the last time I played. Okay, I've activated everything I have. Unlock the training grounds. Oh, there we go.
We setting sail soon? That was impressive. This won't wait. Ready for
To the training grounds.
Fair winds, Captain.
Okay. To the training grounds. Cool. Yeah.
You certainly got there eventually.
Sorry, I gotta keep on stepping away for stuff.
Don't keep the behemoth waiting now.
You okay there, buddy? Okay. I don't think I was paying attention to the quest. Yeah, this is one of those kind of games where you can either spend, like, 10 minutes and just like, eh, or spend a few days, and I don't know. Oh. I have a friend online? Not really. F is jump. Okay. Some things call for a slayer's touch. You know what? I'm just gonna do a hunt. No, that was it. To the next one. Sure. Yeah, that's nice. Ah. So yeah, this is Dauntless. Cool. Not there, killed it. Yay. Ooh, it's a big one. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Cool. Sure. Okay, well, this was Dauntless. The next game is going to be quite a few playthroughs, which is it's a game I like, but I'm kind of not looking forward to playing it, if that makes any sense, just because I know it's going to be a long playthrough. But it's a good game. Like, share, subscribe, do all that fun stuff. I'll see you next time. Check out Oso Geek. It's awesome. Bye-bye.